Welcome back, guys. Thank you for joining me in another video yet again. Today we're going to be doing Toby's final tattoo session. It has been a few months since I got him touched up last. And in this video, we finish him up and we get ready for the next addition to the leg. And I'm not sure what that is, but I'm coming up with ideas. So yeah, go check it out and let me know what you think. So I forgot to mention that I did use numbing cream for this session. I bought DermaNum. So what we did about an hour and a half before we began, we put a good thick layer of the DermaNum on my leg and we wrapped it in saran wrap and we just let it sit, let it numb up for a little while. And about an hour later, we actually started tattooing. The only issue was that it did wear off pretty quickly, so we had to reapply it quite often. I would say it definitely helped a good amount. I would recommend it and I will be using it again for my next tattoo sessions because I honestly just am a punk. Thank you. guys in the next video. Bye.